the United Kingdom will press upon an international investigation.
Absolutely. In the absence of a domestic process, the UK government at Geneva will call for an international investigation.
There has been many human rights violations in countries like Afghanistan and even Iraq.
First of all, I do not believe there's any concerted action to violate human rights or humanitarian law.